Hello and welcome to FixAlt. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install QPad Lite for Windows. Let's begin. Following first, open Microsoft Store. Then search for QPad Lite. As you can see, this is QPad Lite. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished. Installation complete. Click open. Click close. So, this is how to download and install QPad Lite or Windows. Thanks for watching.